It's going to be an exciting weekend. Games to look forward to in Germany, England, Spain, France, Georgia, the junior.
Yes.
But before we go into that, yeah, let's talk about our own.
Yeah, we have to talk about our own.
First take.
New baby. That's the new baby. The new baby of Joy Sports.
Yeah.
First take. We're excited. Yeah. It's going to start tonight,
mm-hmm.
Fridays. There's 7 o'clock to 8:30 p.m. That's every other Friday at the Lagoon Bar. You see just a bit of it. And today is Data Bank we're inviting because that's how we are putting it out there. So what's your first take on the issues that have come around? Data Bank will join us. We'll talk to Data Bank. We'll find out how they are going about it. One interesting thing about Data Bank, when we visited them early this week, was that they said they play an internal fantasy Premier League. So today we'll find out who has been winning over the years and everything. You know, who's been winning, who is hoping to win. We'll be talking about that, you know, as we go through it.
Yeah.
So I'm sure we'll see a bit of the clips as we go on, on what we did when we went out there to meet Data Bank. So it's big time today as we go through it.
But it's a radio show.
It's a radio show for sure. Mm. It's a radio show. But we'll be meeting all companies as we go through. The Data Bank are the first. Next week, we'll be in another company. We'll tell you where is it coming. If you want us to come to your company as well, you can get passed by. But we'll definitely come one to your corporate house and then find out everything that you guys have been doing. So it's a big community we're building, and it's just great. So
tell us what you'll be talking about.
Yeah, so
I'm
today,
just wondering, what makes it different from all the other sports shows?
What makes it different from all the other sports shows is that this time you hear directly from our clients and the business community because they love football, they love sports, they are just always busy, and so they don't get the chance to talk. So we create that opportunity to hear from them, and then they tell us also what they've got in store. But we're doing all the hardcore issues and the soft issues. So today, we'll start with the athletics brouhaha that's ongoing with so many court cases and try and break it down. And then we'll give them a chance to talk about the UEFA shortlist for the men's best player of the year. Do you think some players will have been added or not?
Mm.
Some say that, why there's no Sadio Mane? Why there's no, you know, Bernardo Silva?
Yeah.
Why do you have Messi, Ronaldo again? Alisson Becker won the Copa America, did win the Champions League. It was second in the Premier League. Why didn't you put him there? So come and defend all of that. It would be great. So you can join us at the Lagoon Balabadi Beach Hotel.
7 p.m.
7 p.m. You see, don't come at 7 p.m. Obviously, you're late. So you can come and sit down by
6:30. Yeah, 6:30. Relax. Yeah.
And when we're done with the sports, we'll then hand you over to Sammy Folsom, DJ Black, and they'll take you all the way to midnight. So now we do it. But let's really talk about the games to come this weekend then. So English Premier League. We're looking forward to the Chelsea-Leicester City game. Frank Lampard will show us what he can do again. But the biggest game this weekend is Spurs versus Manchester City. And that's a special one.
Ooh.
It'll be on Saturday.
Yeah.
And then, so the Chelsea-Leicester City game, it's going to be on a Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
And the Manchester City-Tottenham game is on Saturday night. Big game for us to look forward to. We'll talk about Manchester United and Wolves later. But La Liga and the German Bundesliga will start this weekend.
Nice.
So all of a sudden, where are the Barcelona fans? Where are your Real Madrid fans? You are back into the ring. Barcelona will play Athletic Bilbao, that's away. And Real Madrid will also go away to Celta Vigo to start it all. Mm-hmm. All the problems right in the midst of the controversy. Where is Neymar going? Who is pulling Neymar? Who is grabbing Neymar? Barcelona are getting close, but Real Madrid feel they still got it. And in the German Bundesliga, we know that tonight we've got Bayern Munich coming up against Hertha Berlin as they start it all. So big stuff to look forward to this weekend. French Ligue 1 would also be on. And
but the biggest one is this evening at the Lagoon Bar, Labadi Beach Hotel. Do join the sports team.
So if you don't come for the show and I meet you in town, I say, oh, Charlie, but why? What's the first thing? You
know? Sure. Thank you very much, George. We'll definitely join you. And that's how we wrap up this edition of News Desk. Really appreciate your company. There's more news when you log on to myjoyonline.com. Up next is Joy News Interactive. I'm Bernice Abubedulansa. Do stay.